Inge and I took a trip to Fort de San Lorenzo, located about 8 miles west of Colón, Panama. Here are some of our videos and pictures. Cristobal Colón, Christopher Columbus, discovered the mouth of the Chagres River for Spain in 1502. By 1534, the river had become a portion of El Camino Real de Cruces, which was the trail used to deliver Inca gold from Panama City to the Caribbean Sea. Fort de San Lorenzo was constructed between 1587 and 99 to guard El Pueblo de Chagres and the gold against pirates. However, Captain Henry Morgan destroyed the fort in 1670, a year before he ransacked Panama City. The fort was rebuilt in 1680, but was destroyed again between 1739 and 40 by the British. After that time, the area lost its importance and the ruins date to the 1750s. We'll fly from the Caribbean Sea to the meadow at the back of the fort where the Pueblo de Chagres was located. In the lower grassy area on the left is the commander's quarters, and on the right are the soldiers' quarters. We're back to the soldiers' quarters and the commander's quarters. From above, you can see the soldiers' and commander's quarters. Between these and the sea is a parade ground. Let's take a walk up to the front cannon and check out the sea. Can you imagine this harbor full of Spanish galleons waiting on the gold? Pirates hiding out behind that point. And there you can see the mouth of the Chagres River. Let's go take a walk through the parade ground and past the quarters.
Me has hecho mucho daño fingiendo un amor. Notaba algo extraño y era tu falta de calor.
These doors led to storerooms and to the boulevard that went under the structure of the entire fort. Let's take a walk through the dry moat. The moat was also dry when the fort was active. Let's go back up to the front cannonade. Humans aren't the only ones that have lived around here. I hope you enjoyed this tour of the fort as much as we did. Come back and see us sometime.